you guys. What were you doing? Oh my god. Okay, so hey guys, today we're going to attempt to try to watch the SpongeBob Holiday Special. We're gonna react to it, but not the normal one. We've seen that. Even though we've seen that, we're gonna watch the one made by Christian J. Shout outs to him. I will make sure to put the link for his video in this video. I'm gonna try it. It'll probably be afterwards. I'm still new at this YouTube thing, but
pretty fun.
Let's do it up. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Or are you ready. Just ready because you're on camera?
Okay. Embarrassment. Yes, I'm ready.
Roasted. That you just got burned. All right. So let's. Okay. What was that face for? All right. So let's start it.
And now,
I'm gonna try to hope we don't get copyrighted.
America's favorite pirate and president of the SpongeBob SquarePants fan club.
Now remember, this is like
Patchy
all fan-made.
Patchy the Pirate.
So you can, like, speed in the
yo ho ho, yo ho ho, yo ho ho ho. Yo ho! Hi! I'm Patchy the Pirate, president of the SpongeBob SquarePants fan club!
Yeah, like, look at all the stuff you got in there, too.
There, that's better.
Squad, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
That's right, Potty. It is Christmas. And there ain't nothing better than the seven seas in a bikini bottom Christmas. It sure is a magical time of the year. Why, I'll bet old SpongeBob is gearing up for Santa Claus right now.
I sure am.
That's a TV remote? What?
I'm ready.
Yeah! Not bad for a creature with no vertebrae. And I'm sure our pal Patrick is doing his share of the decorating. I too am also preparing for Christmas. Ooh, unbaked cookie dough.
Wait, no, you can clearly tell that's not cookie dough. That's mashed potatoes. Look at the box. That's Idaho.
Potty wants cookie dough.
That's Idaho. That's Idaho mashed potatoes.
Potty. Get out of here, Potty.
Who can wait to have
give us a lick.
Oh, back up, you flying freak.
Clarify, please.
This cookie dough is for the children, not for pesky parents. Three bells. We all know what three bells means.
Free ice cream.
Oh, you silly livers. You. No.
No.
Man overboard?
You?
Yes,
I'm ignoring.
That's exactly what it means.
No. It's time to open fan letters.
Quack. Here it go.
Oh, thank you, Potty.
Quack.
Yeah. Okay, Potty. Thank you. Oh, come on, give it your bird brain. Quack, infernal bird.
Let's go.
This letter comes to us from
name and address withheld.
And he writes, "Dear SpongeBob, I am 10 years old, and I was wondering if you like Christmas as much as I do. Sincerely yours, name and address withheld." A very fine question. But you know, they didn't always celebrate Christmas in Bikini Bottom.
Quack. They didn't?
No, sir, my fine feathered little neck pain.
Name and address, but
there was a time when no one even heard of Christmas in Bikini Bottom. Hey, who wants to hear the story of SpongeBob's very first Christmas?
Quack.
Potty? Play on the cookie dough!
Yo!
Squash!
Oh, well. On with the show!
Yeah! Woo! Are you ready?
Ow!
Oh! I'm okay.
Today,
this is
I'm
my
gonna
channel.
Sneak up and get that Sandy with a super sneaky karate move!
It's kind of, it's actually really good how we got the sound accurate. Even the sound SpongeBob makes when he's making the sound, it's pretty accurate. Where did he get the
what diabolical act is she committing now?
Diabolical act?
Halloween. Stuff with that.
Diabolical act, yes.
Fire! Don't worry, Sandy, I'm coming!
Could be.
guys,
he guess there's no fire. Like,
what in the name of the Alamo is wrong with you, SpongeBob? Ain't you never seen a Christmas tree before?
Christmas who?
What?
I like
y'all never heard of Christmas?
Is she a friend from Texas?
No! I can't believe y'all have never heard about Christmas.
Tell me more about this.
Christmas!
And so, Sandy wove the magical tale of gumdrops and penny whistles.
What?
She totally toy making elves and
flying
reindeer.
No,
but
she must have had too much
best of all, she told of the one they called...
Wait, did you see that? Did you see what she did?
And everyone pretends to like the fruitcake. But the best part is, you can write a letter to this guy, Santa Claus, telling him what you want, and when he comes, he brings it to you.
Violated him. They made him fat.
I don't know about you, lovers, but any fellow who's giving away free stuff is a friend o' mine.
That's the spirit, Mr. Krabs. Here, you can start it on your letter.
I can't believe anybody would celebrate a holiday where a jolly prowler breaks into your house and leaves gifts.
Like a genie.
Wait now, Squidward. I'm trying to concentrate.
Your life without,
this thing's
Santa
good
Claus?
As a blank check. Yeah. Direct from the First National Bank of Santa Claus.
Probably be a lot of
oh, brother.
Yeah. Okay, who's next?
And then we had all that great fruit.
Here you go, Patrick.
Oh,
there's
yeah,
no words on this paper.
Oh, not yet.
Something about Christmas is so cheery.
A writing stick.
Here, Squidward.
Another
write a letter.
A writing stick.
Yeah, no one's
going to
give me a gift just because I write them a stupid letter.
SpongeBob, I fixed my paper. Can I get another one?
Sure, buddy. Here you go. Okie dokie, Squid. Squidward.
Again? Why did you get so low? What happened?
1 million.
I wasn't looking for 1 second and you just lowered yourself on the ground.
Patrick, watch me.
1 million times later.
Dear Santa, what do I want for Christmas, you may ask? All that I want is for you to visit the gentle folk here in Bikini Bottom. That is my wish.
How did that boy turn a crumbled up? Like, ball of paper and says something in a bottle. Where'd the bottle come from? Where'd the bottle come from?
That's what it's maiden voyage.
Maybe he's a magician. Maybe he's a magician, bro.
Fire in the hole!
Is that a gun? Did you hear it?
Santa!
It's El Grado.
No, but did you hear how he like, you know, he went.
That's an effect, I bet.
Yeah, but like, why did you do that, bro?
Letter is ready to go.
Wait, did you see that? He actually scurried across the screen.
What'd you wish for?
A pony.
I'm actually.
Really?
Yeah, I'm talking about a real gun, though.
It's just, a play gun. Watch
your shrink again.
What'd you wish for, Patrick?
Another sheet of paper.
Of course.
And what'd you wish for, little boy?
Front teeth.
He has his front teeth.
I need a new hat.
What the? Why would you wear that on your head, though?
I can use a new hairstyle.
Hairstyle,
I would like a glass of water for my teeth.
Coming through, out of the way.
Great,
it's so
you finished.
How, like, the,
what's your wish? My wish.
No, all
the people
of
Bikini
actors,
Bottom
and, like,
will stop paying any attention
so
to the inane dribble that is constantly streaming out of this dunderhead's mouth. Gee, Squidward, maybe Santa will bring me a dictionary so I understand what you just said. Okay, everybody, we have lots to do now that we've summoned Santa Claus. We must ready ourselves for his arrival.
Shout out to them too, they're amazing. They're
really good.
Oh, they even did the song. They kind of changed up the Dumb Daddy. It's supposed to sound like
someone
fixed them this, but it's so good,
actually. The world feels like it's in love relief.
Go away before I harm you bodily.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me. They'll be decorating and plenty of snow. Hey, Patrick, who's that under the mistletoe?
What? Who, me? Would you look at the time? I should go.
People seem a little more brotherly. Here's a special something to you from me.
Even all the trash on Christmas, it smells so sweetly.
What are you doing? Is this a skull? Lily, did you see how he runs though?
What do you want? Can't you see that I'm busy?
Step outside, we've got something for you to see.
SpongeBob, take this stuff down immediately.
Chestnuts roasting and birds of the third degree. Tonight things are as good as they seem to be.
A star on top with a complete old scenery.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.
Though.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.
No, but that's funny though. They did it just like the real episode on the sides.
Yes, Squidward, right? Can there be a Christmas under the sea?
And then you gotta go.
Stay tuned.
This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.
Do you like Christian J's YouTube videos?
Not really. But I do like the SpongeBob remakes, though.
I'm not here to promote this!
Well, fun fact to me, those videos are really expensive to make!
Oh no!
Apart from bigger and every single one.
Yeah, but actually, subscribe
and... Go ahead and dig through Mom's purse.
Wait, what was that?
Okay, I don't have any money.
Maybe so, Timmy, but your parents do. So go ahead and dig through Mom's purse and fish out a credit card.
But she your won't parents
mind.
Do.
The money you donate is going to a great
they
cause.
They can donate actually grabbing money from your mom.
You and me both, Timmy.
It doesn't matter that there's absolutely no way that you can earn money. Wait, let me take a look.
You and me both, Timmy.
Subscribe to Christian J's Patreon today and join the Apple Squad.
As a role model to him, you should not have
it's about time you got back! Now I can finish me story! So, SpongeBob was sending the last of the letters to Santa.
No, he's shooting that gun to... Skrr!
Well, I hope he can read Portuguese. Well, that's the very last letter.
Uh-huh.
Wait! Squidward hasn't written his letter yet! Squidward, hurry!
No, wait, he's running though. Oh.
Squidward, hurry!
Yeah, but he's always bad at that, so that's
not... Oh, he got Kelpie G on!
Don't worry, Squirtle.
Let's go!
Let's get started. Dear Santa.
SpongeBob, forget it.
You're right, too formal. Hi, Santa.
SpongeBob, no!
Howdy, Claus. I'm not writing a letter to a
who's
figment of your imagination.
But Squidward... Yee-haw!
How many times do I have to say it? I don't believe in Santa Claus.
Come
on, Squid. All you gotta do is write a letter. What have you got to lose?
My self-respect, my sanity, my lunch.
Squidward, come on! Come on,
Look how many people they got for the video.
Come on, you're gonna miss them.
Santa Claus is a big phony! SpongeBob has got you all fooled!
Come on, Squidward! Drop the whole anti-Christmas.
Those idiots are gonna be up all night while I get a full night's sleep.
Look, he's got a SpongeBob doll next to him, though. That didn't mean he doesn't hate him that much.
Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight.
Come on, everyone! Let's sing till Santa gets here!
3, 2,
Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight.
Hey, where's Santa?
What the fruit?
He should be here any minute.
True.
Santa's coming tonight. Santa's coming tonight.
What a waste of time. Thanks for the lies, Mr. Fairy Tale. Come on, let's go waste our time somewhere else.
Where are you guys going?
He's just running a little late.
Maybe he just stopped for a snack.
That guy's get hungry, right?
What the?
Yeah.
Oh, y'all hear it? It's like raining real hard outside right now.
Never trust a genie.
Oh, wait. Oh, let's go! where the snowman said, I'm out of here! I'm out! There's no Santa here!
There's no snow here.
Look, it's not even a real tree. Did you see that? It's like a stump and they have like a planter.
Morning already? Oh boy!
What are you doing? Sit down!
Merry Christmas! Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas!
Wait! I see a great Christmas photo op! Can you move in a little?
Aww! Look how sad he looks.
Say Santa Claus!
Santa Claus!
Aww!
Our first Christmas! Because this Christmas feels like the very first Christmas, the first Christmas, and this Christmas, because it feels like the first Christmas to me.
I don't know why, like, the way he sings it and dances it is, like, kind of, like, really hilarious, because it's, like, different from the Squidward, but it's exactly the same.
You were right, Squidward. This is a stupid holiday. I still want you to have this.
Amazon.
What's this?
That's the high-class package of life.
I made it for you so you wouldn't be left out when Santa came!
Well, gee, I
you're
welcome.
He said, girl, bud.
SpongeBob made me a present? It's probably a jellyfish net, or an old Krabby Patty, or... his favorite underpants. Present. What?
Wow, they actually really—they actually recreated the same one SpongeBob gave him in the actual episode. That's actually really impressive. That's actually really impressive. Like, how did they do that?
Crafted out of driftwood.
It's even got my name on it. What's this?
Oh, that's funny. Well, you can see the hand right there.
Wow, this is the greatest gift I have ever gotten.
I feel like,
I feel like, I feel like,
I'm trying to make a SpongeBob reference to
big jerk. What have I done to poor SpongeBob?
Stop!
Hey, SpongeBob!
We must
SpongeBob!
Record. We must record.
I guess I won't be needing these anymore.
It's Christmas over.
That's better.
Wow! Whoa!
That poor little guy. All he wanted was to spread a little joy.
I guess I should get this stuff off the squid's place.
Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho!
Huh?
Hello? Who's there? Huh? Hello?
Ho, ho, ho!
Yeah!
Ho, ho, ho!
Hello? Who's there? Hello?
Sam!
Anyone? Hello?
What are you doing?
Where are you? Hello?
Up here, you dunce!
Ow!
Merry Christmas!
What the? Why'd you just sit on my hand?
Could it be? Yes, it is I, Santa Claus! Ho, ho, ho!
And so died Squidward tentacles.
It's like the movie when Santa
fell. Santa!
Hey, kid, take it easy.
Santa!
Oh my gosh!
SpongeBob?
Uh-huh.
SpongeBob. SpongeBob!
Santa?
Don't do that again.
Oh, I knew you'd picture Santa!
That's right.
Santa!
Well, that, is a result of, undersea pressure on my body.
Well, where's your reindeer? And your flying machine?
I lowered it.
I told you that that's what you do.
What about your nose? I know you're supposed to have a big one, but that thing's gigantic.
Alright, I'm Santa.
Santa.
Why does it seem so
This is the greatest gift you could have ever given me.
thank you Santa. For bringing Christmas to Bikini Bottom.
No, I didn't bring Christmas to Bikini Bottom, SpongeBob.
No, but like in the Elf movie, spoilers, but he did actually find out that was the real Santa Claus. That was the fake Santa Claus, sorry.
Merry Christmas!
Yes, he jumped on him!
Merry Christmas!
I guess SpongeBob didn't do the Buddy the Elf chant.
Glad that's over.
Do you have a present for me, Santa?
You see, I'm not really a...
Go ahead, Santa Claus! See, he is real. He made my Christmas wish come true. He won't let you down.
Now you have to do it right, SpongeBob, I guess.
A propane torch, a shaving kit, a copy of my birth certificate.
I wonder if there's a copy of the birth certificate
around here. Think. Perfect. Here you go, little girl.
Thanks, Santa.
That almost felt good.
Why did she tickle a fork? I don't know. It seemed like a tool.
Hey, Santa, where's my present?
And mine.
And what about me?
Let's see what Santa has for all you good people. Think fast, Santa.
Like he's trying too hard.
A bowl of mashed potatoes for you.
Thank you, Santa. This is just what I wanted. A new hairstyle.
Do you know how long that must have took her to actually wash out of her hair?
Thanks, Santa.
No, but even if she got the take wrong and started laughing, they would have had to wash her hair and do the take over. Just to wash her hair again.
A wristwatch.
That does make sense, though, because of the fact that he put it on his wrist and a clock. I guess you watch it. I don't know. It's like a watch is a clock. I watched the clock, though.
What was I thinking? I gave away all my stuff just so SpongeBob wouldn't be sad. Am I insane? You might as well take the door. That's all that's left.
Squidward, you missed him. He was here just like I said, and he gave us all presents. Oh, he was so jolly, and he had a beard. His nose was big, and he had rosy cheeks. Oh, he was so kind and friendly, Squidward. And Santa is always... His nose was so huge with Christmas joy. Squidward, he was so nice.
At least it's over.
What's stupid when people say...
What's this?
What story? Watching SpongeBob...
Dear Squidward, thanks for all your help. You've been a real good boy this year. Warm regards.
I watched SpongeBob all my life. Look how great I turned out.
Merry Christmas.
Why would parents think watching SpongeBob makes you stupid? I'm passing 12th grade with all A's and B's. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Why? Then it should be on the Adult Swim Network, if that's the case, and that's where it should be. But it's not, it's on Nickelodeon. Because Adult Swim is really, it's really good. Let's go!
Ahoy, Patrick! It's Christmas Island!
Presents ahoy!
Hooray! Oh, a storm!
Yay! I mean, yikes!
Oh, we're going down! Trim the sails! Hoist the yardarms! Turn on the weather channel! Oh, hi, kids!
Turn on the weather channel!
Boy, that SpongeBob makes me as jolly as a Roger! Well, I hope you enjoyed SpongeBob's Christmas tale, and I hope your Christmas is better than sunken treasure.
Oh, that's nice. I like when he said that. Ooh, nice. What the?
Aw, Potty left me a little Christmas present. the old mistletoe. We know what that means.
You want to
come
kiss
on,
someone.
Time for somebody to kiss Patchy the Pirate!
No way!
Come on, who's it gonna be? Come
it's
on,
her.
Kiss the captain!
Squirt, give us a kiss!
No!
How the hell would I give him a kiss on the screen?
Give me a kiss!
Get up!
Squirt, kiss
you!
You know what that looks like?
Potty!
I think somebody actually attacked Well,
it looks like Patchy's pretty busy at the moment. So I'll
say it for
you. It
seemed like he knew what he was doing.
Good night and happy holidays.
Stop touching me! Don't either. I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Here! Patchy the Pirate here to say one last farewell.
Yay! That was awesome! Woo! Let's go! Oh my god. Oh, I thought you were gonna slap me. I thought you were gonna slap me. I thought you were gonna, yeah! But I like your cut, G.
No,
I didn't hit touch your head, though. All right, let's try it again. No, not with the cut, G, but the... No, the high-fiving with the other hand. No, what the... Put that down! Stop! That's it. One more time. Give me one more chance.
I love annoying my sister, actually.
There!
You hit me here.
Never mind. I ain't wasting my time with you. I'm wasting my time. There you go. On the opposite hand, just like... Stop! What is wrong with you?
That's annoying.
Ow! Anyways, so that's all for today's reaction. I hope that you all enjoyed it. Oh no. I hope. Anyways, I hope that you all enjoyed it. And so that was actually us reacting to the SpongeBob Christmas special, but by Christian J. Prayers up, guys. One like equals one. Oh, no. Stop. One like equals one prayer that we do not get copyrighted by YouTube.
That's what that
was. Actually, please ignore her. She actually wanted to be here for the reaction today. She's being like a... Why are you being a real butt today?
I tried to get you.
Here, sit.
You called me.
Sit.
And you pushed me.
Okay, over. No, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Sit down. Sit down, Gabby.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, anyways. So that was us just watching the SpongeBob reaction today. Did you like it?
It's fine. I'm a big fan of the things like that.
Just sit down. Anyways, so did you enjoy it?
Yeah, pretty good.
Oh my gosh, look, our phone's actually timing up. Yeah, we'll see you guys later. On that note, please like, subscribe, do all the things, and we will see you guys next time if I didn't get injured by her. Peace out.